four mirrors, each with a different marking. They're numbered. This is mirror one. Need to create a path to mirror one. This is mirror two. Need to create a path to mirror one. Need to create a path to mirror one. Need to create a path to mirror one. Can't make it across. I'll have to backtrack. Need to create a path to mirror one. Need to create a path to mirror one. Mirror 3. Only one mirror left to move. This must be Mirror 4. Only one mirror left to move. I can get to the altar now.
Thank you.
out of here. There's a corridor near Mirror 4. There was a corridor near Mirror 4. I don't have enough space for that. Kalki! Kalki!
Kolki came while you were freeing the others. We didn't know he was a Jaguar warrior. He offered me payment. How could I refuse?
You should have, Boma. Kukulkan hates outsiders and traitors. Death to the one who defies Kukulkan!
There! The outsider Kukulkan sent us for!
Kill her!
Hetzabawalkila, Beyoje Lucha y Kotzilil Kukulkan.
Matelesh, Anteneshi!
Kukulinkat, Wakumeyar.
Kubeita Limboke Sikimbay! Yanenesh Tzedikti! Miklan Tanikech! Kalki Kankil! Tzokek Machik!
Kubabach Beyo, Helul Chaite Chotzilil Kukulkan!
Bakbachtesh!
Kila, Beyoje Lucha y Kotzilil Kukulkan.
Elulchaite chotzil il Kukulkan. Matunutstal tatan bashkunu chule kapatelesh anteneshi! Hetzan. Manuki kankil! Umokkav jetel shotobob! Ma'alokukimil! Matubeite la takika bakta tupikan il habob! Tinkashtak le kolelo! Kukulkan kalan kibon! Uya un impujani! Kile kimen! Ane kashanta al! Kubabak beyo, elul chay chotzil il Kukulkan! Shimbal nakech! Tinkashtak le kolelo! Kulbatel teesh! Tzokek machik! Yanenesh tzedekti! Ketzabahu al kilalu, beyoche lucha ikotzil il Kukulkan. Emseez leakobo, batik inkhan ilik. Kukulkan kalantiken. Kukulkan kol besik ek maskab. Batabaesh, minigesh. Gosh kach ilik wala iliti jantelo. Aizul al-galin bichsilesh. Tujok lalin wola. Kehelzion kukulkawunim puchanil. Bakpachtesh. Ial. Dana moke sikabanta.
Levate el mazmo, weyane.
Kulbatelesh. Lihik sabaesh. Akpatelesh. Akpatelesh. Anteneshi. Kuchesh tulak al jokol! Kubabak beyo, luchaite chotzil il Kukulkan. Bakpachtesh! Hanilik. Minan mash kimezbil. Ket Sabah Walkila. Beyokulkan Holbesik Ekmaskab.
Ishiki, would you like to hear a story? One that my mother used to tell.
I would love to.
You've noticed the pools throughout the city, haven't you? Do you know why they exist?
No, why?
We once had a queen, a very vain woman. She ordered these wells dug so that as she walked through the city, she could always see her reflection. One day, she knelt beside one of the pools, and a fish surfaced. She became very angry. The ripples in the water ruined her reflection. This queen tried to capture the fish, but she slipped and fell in and disappeared.
Disappeared?
Many tunnels between the wells were discovered during the search, but she was never found. Some say the queen is still down there, trying to catch that fish.
Thank you. That was quite the story.
Ujech, matakatik tsakak sipil? Ask Aron to do such a thing.
What would you have me do? Go myself? How long would it be before my head is rolling down the steps from the upper city?
Ma, you have only yourself to blame for that.
Don't you lecture me on... Look, Aron has the run of the place. He's perfectly safe as long as he doesn't draw attention to himself.
If anything happens to him, you're out. Chaska won't protect you here any longer.
Ui, ich mache ein Kissing.
Hakan?
Who are you?
I'm a wolf in sheep's clothing, remember?
Priest! I didn't recognize you out of costume. Ah, it's good to see you again, my friend.
You too. How's Kiara?
She still has a father, thanks to you.
If I remember correctly, it took both of us to get out of that cell. So how have you been?
I'm trying my best not to squander the second chance I was given, but I may not have a choice.
What's the trouble?
Aron, one of the men who lives here, happens to work at the guard barracks in the upper city. I asked him to do some snooping around for me, but he hasn't returned.
You're afraid something's happened to him?
His sister is. She always worries for him, but she has a point. If I've put Aron in danger, and the woman who runs this little halfway house in the garbage finds out, Kayara and I will be out on our ear.
I could check on Aron for you. If he's in some sort of trouble, maybe I can pull him out.
You do have a knack for it, I'll give you that. Do you still have that priest outfit of yours?
As it happens, I do.
Good. Aron is a custodian at the guard barracks in the upper city. That outfit is going to get you through the door.
Thank you. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
I urge you to be wary, Ahau. We've broken the uprising, but they are still around. Alone, you are a target.
Tani, imesah, inka.
Ma, what's can one tell
you? Ah, priest. Some of our brave warriors have just won the day in the name of Kukulkan. I think they deserve a blessing, don't you?
Of course, yes.
Wonderful. They will be honored. Through here.
Baba.
שולג לכולם, מינצוק ומינים וואליק.
אהרון? Don't be alarmed, I'm... This is what you're looking for. These symbols don't make any sense. It's almost like code or...
Hel Jantelo!
Pata baesh la keesh. Kosh hach ilik wala iliti Jantelo.
Machma! Oye! Akpatelesh anteneshit!
Et saba walkila. Walkila hunabon. Babach beyo, helul chaite chotzil il kukulkan.
Kukulkan kolvesik ek maskab!
Got to get out.
In Maska Beukal. Sabah Walkila, Beyoke Luchai Kotsili Kukulkan. se es le aquí en Machmach. Oye. Wilimkat Wakumeyab. Toku Kimi. En Machmach le bate el mazo, Wayane. Ganan Pishama.
This depicts the story of Viracocha, the father of all creation. He formed the heavens, the earth, the sun and stars, the moon, time itself, and all living beings, including the other gods. At first, Viracocha was considered to be the supreme god of the Inca, but with time, that honor passed to his son, Inti, the god of the sun. Still, Viracocha retained his link to the sea. His name literally means I don't have enough space for that. This garishly decorated fire drill appears to be a part of the new fire ceremony, an Aztec celebration of the new year. It consists of 5 days of fasting, bloodletting, and sacrifice. The fire drill is meant to be placed upon the chest of the freshly sacrificed. It sparks, feeding a large bonfire that ignites the flames of every nearby temple. This one, however, doesn't appear to have been used, as the notches are clear of blood. All full up. Can't carry any more.
What do you mean you left it? You made it out okay. Excellent. Aaron, this is the lady who broke me out of jail.
It's a pleasure.
Ah, which reminds me, I'm embarrassed to say, I've never asked your name.
It's Lara.
Well, Lara, as you can see, Aaron is back safe and sound. It seems I sent you on an errand for nothing. I'm sorry.
Maybe not for nothing. Does this message mean anything to you?
How did you...
When I went to check on Aaron, I saw him take out the guard.
The priest? That was you?
Yes. It was smart of you to run, Aaron. If those guards captured you, this message would have been lost for sure. I don't recognize the symbols they've used.
It's a secret form of language Amaru uses to communicate with his people. Supposedly, it reveals the
We believe it reveals the location of the High Council's nest. Only the members of his cult know how to read it.
You can decipher it.
My sister Atsi, she...
May I answer? Atsi was my wife. She was also once a follower of Amaru. She taught me to read their hidden language.
You changed her mind about the cult?
No one could change Atsi's mind about anything, except Atsi.
She sounds like a very strong woman.
I loved her very much.
So, does the message tell us where we're going?
We? All right then. Do you know the abandoned village on the edge of the city?
I can find it.
Good. I'll meet you there. Aaron, if we're not back within the hour, bring who...
Hakan tells me it's a secret language used by Amaru and his cult to pass sensitive information.
Whatever you can. Can you manage that?
Yes.
Thank you.